Looks like that worked.
Please. Please end their suffering.
So, what's it like, being back?
Like I haven't come back at all. Everything's changed. I'm a stranger here.
I know the feeling.
Appeared over there. See it?
Mekin.
We should be able to reach the wedding soon.
What is it, Mimir?
It's nothing, brother. Just... you ever have those moments where you wish you could...
The closer we get, the more tightness grows in my chest.
You're sure you want to continue?
Confronting the past comes with a price.
It must be done. I've lived with this pain far too long. If you can believe it. We were happy once. For a time, foolishly believed the peace would last. Perhaps that was my mistake. All I wanted was to protect my family.
There is no shame in that.
I failed all the same.
Switching arrows!
you know why I left that night, Mimir?
Only a hunch.
He showed me who he really was. Odin asked me to cast a protection spell on him. The one I used on my son. But the way it drove our boy mad, I refused. He was furious, throwing every object he could find, destroyed the room. There was only coldness after that. I tried to make it work.
No one could have lived like that, Your Majesty.
Kratos, I see something.
Yeah.
Sigil arrows won't work on this. Allow me. Reavers, of course.
Watch out! It's a Soul Eater! It doesn't belong here! We must get rid of it! Abandoned, vandalized. Hopefully the objects I'm looking for are still here. The door is shut. If memory serves, we'll need to light both of those torches to open it. Up there.
Good thing you learned the runes, brother.
Let's
There. I see the chalice.
Anything illuminating?
From the ceremony.
A symbol of reconciliation. We drank from the lover's chalice until we could hardly stand. I confided in him that night about wanting an apology from Freyr. Odin reassured me that he'd be the only family I'd need. And I believed him. Can't read that from here. Let's head back and I can take a better look.
Better now?
No. The pain only grows. Will I never be free of it? What more do I need to do? It's a denouncement from my people, placed during my wedding.
Another one! Left side!
Behind you, Kratos! Impressive!
The word isn't complete. It's missing a piece. So much about that day I wish I could change. If only I'd seen the signs.
Learn anything?
Of the Hewley family. One of the first families ripped apart by the war. My circlet's here.
We must remove these creatures first!
The Alpha!
Ah!
Look at this.
To you.
A symbol of commitment. After the ceremony, he had a new one made every week, each more beautiful than the last. He stopped when I refused to teach him the old magic. You know, my people used to send me gifts too, so I wouldn't forget home. But after the birth of my son, they stopped too. Word is complete, but I still can't read it from here. Let's head back down. I thought I'd feel peace by breaking it, but I feel nothing.
Perhaps what you seek cannot be found in a circlet.
You may be right. The runic word appeared over there. See it? Now, the word. Fluka. After all the battles I've fought, why does the other side of this door scare me most?
The most difficult battles are fought within, but this battle, you will not fight alone.
Final tie to Asgard. We drove that sword into the pillar together. The sword was forged for the ceremony. A symbol of our union. Oh.
are.
The stone refuses to let go.
Mona!
The deepest wounds form the strongest bonds. Bastard said it as part of our vows. I hate it when he's right. Asgard holds a part of me I can't sever. My bond to my son. To the Valkyries. That damn realm isn't just Odin's. It belongs to me, too. The pain he caused is his. I refuse to keep holding on to it. This sword no longer holds our legacy. But it will serve as mine.
A much more fitting use for it. What's it say, brother?
I suppose it's on to the next battle.
Yes. You won an important one today.
Since when have you ever asked for permission?
It's just... I owe you my life, such as it is. And I caused you so much pain. Put you in a terrible situation. For that, Freya, I'm truly sorry.
I wanted to end that war, too.
I know. But I swear to do better by you nonetheless. Anything you ask, consider it done. Forever in your debt.
I appreciate that. Even if you can't help being an obnoxious dumbo.
I'm afraid I'll never know how to stop doing that, Your Majesty.
Huh!
anything interesting, brother?
Sigil arrows won't work on this.
So much for that boat.
You know, an arrogant man once told me you can't change the past, only how it shapes you. I think he might be right. It's been a while since I've had a confidant. Would the god of few words lend me his ear now and again?
as long as I am needed.
Those scrawlings must be Sather nearby.